Three comets have been fascinating scientists lately. Two of them qualify as the largest ever seen by mankind. What, according to the Bible, do these three comets represent? And why are they seen right now? We invite you to read the articles in this series that explain the roles of these comets in the signs of Jesus' second coming. And when these things begin to come to pass, then look up and lift up your heads, for your redemption draweth nigh. Luke 21:28.